like it's the new looper.
This little crazy box over here does everything.
This little blue guy does beats too. But mainly it just does
the effects. He does it with so few buttons, it's amazing.
Yeah.
I don't even know what it does, but it's like everything that's supposed to happen goes to this little box.
So you've got, is that the bass synth?
Yeah.
That one?
Those are, yep.
I thought so.
Oh, those are bass pedals.
Oh, both of them are bass pedals. Yep. Oh, yeah.
A little cork.
I remember those.
Yeah.
My friend had one of those.
These are the cork.
The cork.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, they're hard to get, though.
No. I found it at a used store.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. They're
like
good.
Cheap.
Good.
Yeah. Really cheap.
That's awesome. And then you got a little mixer.
Yeah, little tiny mixer. Bought it at a Christian benefit store.
That's awesome. And then what's that for?
That's a cassette player.
Oh, you just bring in just
noises.
I'm
going to kill you.
Oh, that's what the mixer's for, eh?
Yeah.
I like it. That's cool.
Yeah, it's
just set up. Yeah, lots of fun.
Yeah.
Cool. The only thing about that loop pedal is that you got to listen to it when you're erasing it.
There's a loop too, eh? It's like,
yeah.
Maze of stuff that'll do it. I'm like, oh my god, it's looping that beat.
Yeah.
It'll go 16 beats.
Yeah.
8 times 2. It's pretty deep.
Yeah. Once you get into it.
Yeah.
can.
He can't hear it.
Yeah, we can turn the beat up. Yeah, that'd be great. What's your beat? Does it tell you the beats per minute on there?
No, I'm at 120.
Okay, 120 is good.
Thank you.
On full blast, like,
are you? Oh, I can turn out.
Yeah, like the main.